As things change throughout a season, the elders agronomists really work one-on-one with farmers to make sure that they're getting the best out of what constraints they've got at the time. There's always a front that elders can be out there working on introducing farmers to new opportunities, new ideas, and add that value to that conversation. You get a real perception of what agriculture's about and that you actually are making a difference to how people do things.